T. Periyasamy, an entrepreneur, was born in a small village in Karur district of Tamil Nadu. He is having 20 years of experience in teaching, research and industry. Being a government school Tamil medium student, he excelled in his education and became an IITian. He completed his bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering from University of Madras and master's degree in mechatronics engineering from VIT. He pursued his doctorate in the field of mechanical engineering robotics from IIT Madras. He published nearly 10 papers in international journals and conferences. After completing his master's in the year 2002, he worked as a lecturer in a reputed institute for a few years, where his journey of teaching started. He loved to teach students and received the Best Faculty Award, not only in academics, but also involved himself in extracurricular activities like NCC and sports. He served as NCC officer of the college and got trained by Indian Army at Officer Training Academy, Kamte, Nagpur for a period of 3 months and commissioned as lieutenant. After his doctorate, he worked in various industries such as Eaton Technologies, Pune and USA, Mahindra and Mahindra, India in various capacities. He has visited around 10 various countries such as USA, UK, Germany, Austria, etc. during his research and industrial career. He is an invited lecturer for many Taiwan institutions such as IIT Madras, NIT, etc. Due to his passion in teaching and education, he joined as the director in a reputed coaching institute at Salem. Through his uninterrupted, heartfelt dedication, hard work and zeal to serve the student community, he became a very admirable and popular physics teacher among students. For his exhaustive subject knowledge, incomparable teaching ability and excellent directive skills, his dream of becoming an entrepreneur resulted in the birth of Classic Neat Academy. Under his leadership, since 2016, 345 of his students got MBBS seats in various medical colleges in Tamil Nadu through government quota based on NEET marks. This is the highest ever result in Salem region for any institute or school. During NEET 2020 alone, 108 students got MBBS seats through government quota, and 2 of his students got MBBS seats through all over India government quota. In NEET 2021, 6 of his students scored 650 marks and above and secured top 6 places in Salem region. 22 of his students scored 600 marks and above. 71 of his students scored 550 and above. 131 of his students scored 500 and above. 98% of his students cleared in NEET 2021. More than 150 students will get MBBS seats through NEET 2021 government quota.